suspects in their individual voluntary statements confess belonging to a 14-man awful armed robbery gang with specialty in bullion van attacks, and that for about 2 months before the attack, the bullion van had been under their surveillance. They further confessed to have robbed bullion vans in Aja, Lagos State, Akure Road, Ondo State, Asaba, Delta State, Mbize, Imo, and Enugu Port Harcourt Expressway, Abia State.